ඔබහමුවට ප්‍රශස්ති 2009 නව වෙන වතාවට අඛණ්ඩව ගෙනෙන්නටයි මේ සූදානම හැමදෙනාම අත්පොල සනාදකින් පිළිගන්න ඔබ සැම බලා සිටි ප්‍රශස්තියයි මේ වේදිකාවේ විවරවන්නේ
Nothing is as once it was. It's sense everywhere. The air thick with the smell of blood. The waters dark as the hearts of some. Much that once was is forgotten. The universe is in chaos. Worlds are drenched in darkness. A war is raging. Forces are being assembled, weapons are being forged, and the powers of the universe are choosing their sides. The final battle is upon us. When will this bloodshed end? When will order be restored again? When will peace arrive? Who will be victorious? Ago, in the age of prehistoric men, a prophecy was foretold about a melody. A melody with great power, which had the ability to conquer anything. But this power was too great for any one being to control. Men assembled to form a unity, to protect this prophecy and to see that it never gets into the hands of the bad. This unity passed from civilization to civilization. Through century to century. The Egyptians were masters who built pyramids to hide it from unsuspecting eyes. The Chinese created a massive wall to guard it from every side. And then it was taken over by the Romans. Until it was discovered by the Knights of the First Crusade. Who created the Knights Templar and swore to protect the prophecy with their lives. And they went on to become the Freemasons. Who grew ever more in power and guarded it as their divine gift. Became too weak against the ever-growing evil. And so, the great powers of the universe took over as the guardians of the prophecy. The prophecy was taken deep into the universe, to galaxies vast distances away. But the forces of evil were not ready to give up. They assembled in vast numbers and attacked the unity. And so, the universal war began. The war for the prophecy.